So it's now 7:30 and the arsehole's shouting on purpose. 26th of December 2016. So what I'm going to do is throughout the night now, even if they don't annoy me anymore, I'm going to keep coming out and knocking on their door because I'm not doing anything to annoy them and they're deliberately annoying me. So my next strategy is to deliberately annoy them at other times when they're not annoying me. They've turned the music up now to punish me. This is their latest strategy, you say. It's okay, because I can stand here all night doing this. I'm not bothered.
My husband is not here, is, you know, is...
I don't give a fuck about anything. If you don't turn that shit off, I'm going to break this fucking door down. And by
my
the...
Husband,
your
I
husband,
know, I
I've heard him fucking shouting in here just a moment ago.
I sleep now. I don't know what him do. He want to do here.
I am going to keep banging on this door until you shut the fuck up, and I'll tell you what else I'm going to do now. Because you've deliberately annoyed me, I'm just going to come and hammer on your door when I feel like it in the middle of the night to wake you up and annoy and upset you because you're a piece of harassing scum. You're doing this deliberately and you're getting off on it as well because you're smirking at me. You think it's funny, don't you? Torturing me like this, you evil fucking whore. So don't bother coming to the door in your fucking whatever this shit is that you're wearing, dressing gown, just don't bother coming to the fucking door. It doesn't fucking work. Don't bother coming to the door. Don't bother your fucking husband or whoever it is in here, because I've heard him shouting, so don't give me this bullshit. I'm not interested in your fucking fanny or him either, so just shut the fuck up! Turn it off now! I don't want to hear another peep out of you! And I'm going to keep banging on this door until you shut up, you spiteful bastards! Shut the fuck up! Turn it off now! Turn it off now! 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 I keep hammering and I'm going to make your life hell unless you shut the fuck up! You're not going to get a minute's peace until you turn that shit off, you spiteful, nasty bastards! Turn it off now! Turn it off now! Go turn it off now! Turn it off! Because it's a bank holiday, because what they do every single bank holiday without fail is they make out it's all going to be over. They do this every week anyway, and sometimes every day, but what they do is they wait to a bank holiday and they make out it's all going to be over, and then they escalate it, and this is what they always do.
Shut the fuck up!
You come near me and I'll fucking hit you with this.
You sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Dolce Padre, give me this, please.
Fucking get back in your flat and shut the fuck up! I'm gonna make your life a fucking misery, you cunts! You moved in here to torture me! I'm going to make your life a fucking misery! Now get away from me and shut the fuck up!
It's Merry Christmas, you know?
Not for me it isn't, because I've got you cunts abusing me! Get your hand away from me!
Merry Christmas, you know this or no? Merry Christmas, why?
There is no Merry Christmas for me being tortured by scum like you!
Why?
Get your fucking hand away from my face!
Why not Merry Christmas? Why not?
Shut the fuck up! You can have a Merry Christmas as long as you don't disturb me! And that's the only reason you've moved in here, you fucking bastards!
Merry Christmas for us. For you, I don't know. I don't know for you.
There'll be no Merry Christmas for you if you keep... If you keep disturbing me, you're not going to have any Merry Christmas. You're not going to have any Merry anything if you don't fucking stop touching me. I'm going to fucking smack you.
Are you sure? Are you sure?
No, disturb my husband, okay? You know, this is man.
If I hear any more, I'm going to make your life hell. You've moved in here to me. Fuck you. If I hear it again, it's stuck!